Yeah, every night is totally different, so hard to tell what we're gonna see. Will be whatever we can find. Yeah, every night it's totally different. Okay, so it depends about how lucky we are.
Okay.
Yeah. Ready.
And that is how our night walk in Monteverde started, with our guides Elbert giving us a short introduction of what to expect on our nighttime tour of the cloud forest. Because when the sun goes down, the jungle comes alive, especially in Monteverde, thanks to the many protected forests and private reserves in the area. Not too long into our walk, our guide spotted the first creature of the night, a motmot getting ready to sleep. And not too long after that, we saw a sleeping rainbow toucan, a couple pit vipers, more sleeping birds, and several insects. The walk in total lasted about a couple of hours, starting around 6 p.m. and ending around 8 p.m. Although we didn't walk much in distance, we saw a lot of animals, and it was all thanks to our guide's incredibly sharp eyes. Without them, we would have just walked right by all of the animals we saw. Night walks are a fun way to get a different perspective of the jungle and to learn more about forest life after dark. For nature and animal lovers, this is a must-do for an unforgettable experience in Costa Rica.
We just finished the night tour here. It was really fascinating and a really good experience. We saw a few different birds, snakes, insects. It was a great experience. If you guys ever come to Monteverde, you definitely should do a night tour. And I want to thank Alex and Elbert, the three brothers, for taking us here. We had a great time. So thank you guys again.
Thanks to you, and welcome again. If you want to come, check it out. And if you have any questions or questions, let me know.
Yeah, for sure. If you guys want to do or learn more about this night walk in Monteverde, just click on the links below, and thanks for watching our video.
Thanks.